intentions in mind. Oh, but wait a minute, look at this!
Hey, it's SGU, and welcome back to my WWE 2K17 My Career Series featuring superstar Matt Meyer. Now, we just got done with our SummerSlam match, our one-on-one Falls Count Anywhere against Luke Gallows. If you didn't see it, click on the link in the top right and check that video out. It was quite fun not having just a normal match and having different stipulations and having it be at SummerSlam. It was a lot of fun. Anyway, we won that match. But now continuing the rivalry with Luke Gallows and taking on the club in tag team action.
And their opponents at a combined weight of 505.
Moments from the start of this tag team match.
Yeah, let's don't wait any longer. The crowd is ready. I'm ready. Let's go.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight.
The club, Luke Gallows, Carl Anderson, they are here. Meyer and Jaden Jett are here as well. Who is going to get the upper hand on Monday Night Raw as we continue our rivalry with Luke Gallows, as well as hoping to move up the tag team ladder? Let's see what we can get done here tonight.
You know, this match has all the makings of an instant classic. Can't wait to see how it ends.
Nobody can hold a candle to me and the APA, but I expect this tag team match to be decent at least.
But here's the thing, you have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
Let's talk briefly about Myers. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
He knows exactly what he's doing there, Michael. I expect to see plenty of tags so he and his partner can stay fresh.
What I think is going to happen here is his team's going to get the victory by capitalizing on a mistake made by their opponents. I mean, it could be a small thing that he detects or the equivalent of someone slipping on a banana peel.
Out some serious punishment here. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
He whipped that one.
An impact. He's not looking like himself here. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
No, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
He's on his heels. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
Man, it's amazing how aggressive this match has been, Cole. And it doesn't seem to be showing any signs of slowing down anytime soon.
None.
What a collision!
This could end it in a hurry.
Yeah.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it. Two. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Carl Anderson with a nice reversal. He looks a bit off his game here. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
I don't know about you guys, but his finisher doesn't seem to be overly effective here tonight, does it? Oh! And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while. One. Reversal.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Shot to the back. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. Headed into this match, he and his partner looked extremely confident.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
He saw that one coming.
Here's a cover. And he kicks out before the referee's three count. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Just making his presence felt there.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Damage inflicted with a snapmare. Can't wake up from that one.
No kidding, that snapmare was especially hard.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
What can Luke Gallows do now to get the ball rolling again? If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Well, he can't be meek.
Meek?
Yeah, meek if he wants to come out on top in this one. We're going to need to see some of that aggression that he's become known for.
Luke Gallows turns it around. Look at Luke Gallows go.
He gets out of trouble there.
And we're seeing a vicious attack to the back.
Look at the emotion.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Wow, he's still down after that. Oh, no. Hard shot and a nasty landing.
When his strikes land, you can feel it with this kind of attack. You have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
That'll knock the wind right out of you.
Off the apron and down to the floor.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Luke Gallows is going in for the kill. Looks like he's starting to falter.
This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Man, the respect he shows for this business and his opponents is second to none. More superstars should strive to be like him.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring!
He didn't just drop a leg there. That's all of his body weight crashing down too.
Back between the ropes.
Whoa! He's measuring. In trouble now. It may be just a matter of time. Here's the cover for the win. Two.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
This guy's a machine.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael. It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
What a collision. Boy, he is really tired now. That
he may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Two.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I think everyone knows how that must feel. He's going to destroy this man.
Another neck breaker.
Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Carl Anderson gets out of that one. Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Come on!
Cal just watched that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Well, out here you have to be able to...
He's got the arm bar locked in!
Six!
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Hey, he's going for it again.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
At first, what a move. Definitely set the tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's moving like a man possessed.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
The ref is getting closer to 10.
Back inside the ring now.
Eight.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
This is not how you want to see a matchup like this end.
Here are your winners, Matt Myers and the Crusher.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. Come on, Rick. Let him back in there. Let's get a true winner.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifying.
Matt Meyer and Jaden Jett win by way of countout. And oh, by the way, look who finally figured out how to properly change the targeting in this game. It only took one look at the control screen. Yeah, you know, you would have thought I would have done that a lot earlier, right? Well, I guess better late than never. And I was targeting like crazy both members of the club in that one. And we go ahead and demolish them. So when we come back on SmackDown, we're going to be taking on Bo Dallas again. Seems like a throwaway match. Might be. We could get ambushed by our rival. Who knows? We don't know what's going to happen. All we know is what is scheduled is Matt Meyer versus Bo Dallas, and then we'll go beyond that as well as we move towards the next pay-per-view and hopefully a chance at the tag team titles. We'll see you next time for more Matt Meyer, My Career.